Now, for game fish holes, you're going to need a substantially larger hole. You want to start with a 7, maybe even an 8-inch auger hole. Notice the width across this hole, after it's been scooped out, is approximately 2 knuckle widths across. Now, some of the fish that we catch up here in the north can be large lake trout, or what some places call togue. Togue can be, and lake trout can be, as large as 36¾ pounds up here in the north. You're not going to get a 36¾-pound lake trout through one of these holes when it has a girth of 15 inches. You may wind up having to drill other holes around that 7-inch hole. It's got to be large enough to be able to put a tip up in, like so, and still be able to pull that tip up through, grab the line, and play the fish. Once the fish is on the line, you're going to need to gently pull it up through the hole head first. Gently pulling it up, the head, when you get the head up through, you can gill it or lip it or gaff it and pull it straight up through. But with a girth of 12 to 14 or 15 inches, you may need an even larger hole than a 7-inch, which means you're going to have to drill several holes around that one central hole.